with the gun in your possession identified as the one used in the murder of Sheila Patterson, and with the policy of weapons crimes and gun possession, you've been automatically charged. If you're found guilty, you'll be facing a life sentence.